What's up, everybody? FNAF Vanguard here, playing more Last of Us. If you guys remember, we're in the Capitol building and basically assassinated a couple guys, and it seems like there's still assassins. That's not one of them, right? Yeah, so far I reduced all our progress, it seems. No, let's craft some of these. I believe I did this last time. Just torch these guys. Look up. I'm gonna pay attention to them. I wanna see if I can actually sneak out of here. Alright. This guy could creep up all he wants. Oi. You might not want to turn around. How does that guy all the way down the hallway not see that? No, and in this game, another thing I don't make sense of is that I can't really make much noise, but Ellie can walk right in front of the zombies and not, and they'll be like, okay, so. Somebody. Watch if I throw this. Technically, would that guy come in here? We gotta think.
Okay. Stay with me. Come on.
My thing is, Ellie always does this. He hit the door frame before he fell. Okay. Oh, he's dead? Okay. No ammo?
No, come on.
You suck. Alright. At least this guy was kind enough to give me some bullets. Ellie, move! Pretty sure there's like more guys at the exit. If I'm not mistaken. It still kept all the things I searched open. Either that or that was defaultly open. Let's go. I want to jump on the stairs really badly, but I forgot the jump button. Ooh. Yeah, I got a stick, boys! Stick is the most powerful. I just realized, how did they get up there? Okay. Alright, let's see. That's two of them. We'll reduce it to one. Guessing one's gonna patrol that room, the other one's gonna come this way. Shut up. Welcome to imminent death. How? The last guy that detected me is clearly dead now. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go right now. Let's go, come on. 1v1. Came at me, bro. Get down. Charge! Charged him, and I won. Charging always works, especially when you are pretty much committing a crime. Pretty much all this is because we're in the sector with an infected person. In fact, if you're out this far, they already occur you too far infected. Actually, if you're out here at all, they'll just go, okay, you're infected, bang. They wouldn't even give you a single chance to breathe before giving you a bullet.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low. Stay low, and yet there's no one alive. What if I stay in there for too long? That's gonna be too much.
There's a soldier over there.
How the hell did you break down this stuff?
What's that lying to you?
Bottom? No, wait.
Stay over the place.
Kick down there.
Where you stand up?
Who is this guy?
What's whoop here?
That was fucking close.
No, it wasn't. Me beating the absolute heck out of those guards. I'm saying heck because I don't think she's ever gonna talk bad. I think she already did it. I was saying, never mind. But we're gonna try to keep it pure. Considering Tess is dead, it's gonna be a little less. Okay, moving on. I just wanted to look at what the heck I'm looking at. Aww. Come on, no secret or anything. Unless. It's barred up. Right home. Bulletproof lock. Alright, I tried all I could. But when the locks are bulletproof, nah, I'm just out. I have a feeling nothing's in any of these train cars. Hold on, nothing. Yep.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Okay. I don't know where this goes.
Ellie?
Huh.
Hey, look, it still works.
Right by the cup.
Stay put.
Pills. The music gets all dark and intense when you're low on oxygen.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. The ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Oh, before I do this, is anything under here? Nothing. This may ensure I'm being cautious. Because in the game, I lost like a tool thing, or opportunity to get some tools. Hey, give me that water.
Oh God. All
right. All right. I could probably pull myself up. I mean, I just saw him grab not the water, but the gas darn thing and pull himself up.
Let's get out of here.
I wanna go that way though.
I
All right, we're out.
Hey, look, about Tess. I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, we'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. You clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here, the fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
So if you guys heard that. Alright.
Here we go. It'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.
Geese! Geese. Alright, I know this is the wrong way and that's the right way, but... I know that's the right way right there, but I swear there's like some sort of point out here. No? It's not. What's this? No. Looked like it, but not really. Let me see you and do it. I was waiting for the knowledge to fire first. Dang it! In this corner over here. Yes. Oh. That sneeze is building up. This looks deadly.
There we go.
And boopsie. game has a lot of replayability. Because this game is just so incredible. Scissors. I just really like the storyline of this game. Oh yeah, I remember this part. I have no clue if I'm gonna need bullets or not.
Out here.
I don't remember.
Good job.
Oh God. Cooker's heads are way harder to shoot. Go, 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 go! We're so screwed. Oh God, it's still at me. That's gross. Here, at least say that's gross. They scared. What kind of cooker scared the absolute heck out of me? A point where I just threw everything that I had to. Guten Morgen. Ooh.
Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to
That cooker scared the heck out of me, but why I just murdered him. I'm gonna give you some bottles. So I like throwing them at cookers and picking them off. Open. All right, LA. Get back.
Jam from the other side.
Hey, what's the up?
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
No, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay.
Joel sounds so disappointed there. I'm just making sure I don't miss anything. What's over here? Nothing. Oh, nothing. I like that pickup truck there. It was just the complete random, I said. I like this pickup truck. I like the way it looks.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
You think? Quarantine zone. In some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind.
It's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
I don't remember that combination. Or I remember that safe. No trespassers. Well, I suppose that's where my game ends then. Bow out of trespass. Realish. Oop. Home. Or you will be shot on shot. So I said we will shoot on sight. We are shot on sight.
Let me use this. Get a good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff for me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Sorry, alright, but I'm taking the sport away. Wonder what happens if I just drop down somehow.
All clear, come on up.
Alright. That was close enough. It's a clicker! Come on!
Listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
At least apparently immortal as well. Hello? Alright. Well, maybe with me. Alright, he's at the quarantine zone. Yeah, sure, put something that's on fire in my pocket. I know I could pick what gun I use. But still. We say we didn't get to the part I wanted to, but actually I could still do it. Yeah, the game basically tells you, okay, gear up. Well, reload before I go in there. But we're gonna go in there next video. If that makes any sense. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, then punch that like button in the face. And be sure to leave a comment down below. And don't forget, the mine stream is actually coming out in 3 days. Plus, on the Gacha channel, we finally posted something that's actually a teaser to something else. Something is coming soon. It's a project I'm gonna be working on while, working on a lot of things. So make sure you guys all subscribe if you are new. And I'll talk to you all next time. I wasn't gonna waste the bullet there.